This episode is focused on uncontrolled evacuation, sometimes called detraining or self-evacuation.
Hello, this is your train manager speaking again. As you're all aware, the train has just come to an unplanned stop.
Stranded trains present a number of risks to passenger health, safety and security.
I wouldn't recommend it.
It's like 200 metres, right? Yeah, 200 metres or I miss my flight.
As passengers become increasingly uncomfortable and frustrated, it can sometimes lead to detraining.